Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am sharing this beautiful floral design that I have made on a black colored kurti. This design really comes out very well and I hope you would like watching this video. Please hit the like button if you do so that I can share many more such creative designs. And if you are new to my channel, then do hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So firstly, I have placed a cardboard under the black cotton kurti and I'll be using the Fevicryl neon color kit to make this design. So this is how the neon kit looks like and there are 4 shades in this kit. You may find this kit in your nearest stationery store or you can get it online too from Amazon. Now firstly, I'm making the flowers using angle brush size 4. And I'm taking neon orange and neon pink to make the flowers. Neon colors work very well on dark colored fabrics, especially black, as you may find that other acrylic shades of Fevicryl doesn't get much highlighted on the dark fabric, but I really find these colors quite pigmented. If the color doesn't come out well in one stroke, then you can also redo your strokes. I'm also making the flowers using flat brush size 6, as you can see over here. Here I'm using neon yellow to mark the center of the flower. Once I'm done with the flowers, I'm using neon green to make the stems and leaves and to give other detailing, and I'm using round brush size 4 to do this. Lastly, I'm making a boundary line using neon orange dots, and I'll be making a boundary line on the neckline as well. So this is how the complete design looks like. You can make this kind of a design and you can use these colors in many different ways. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like this video, and if you want to see more designs using neon colors, then do let me know in the comment section, and I'll be back with more such interesting and creative ideas in my upcoming videos. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.